is, today we are doing very interesting thing. I'm getting one question from all of you that what is the difference between A sound, E sound and I sound? How should we recognize where should we use A sound, E sound and I sound? So that is why I'm making this video to clear you all. As you can see behind me, first of all, A says A. You will open your mouth wider and it is a big sound. A says A. Next is E. E says A. This is a small sound. A says A. You will open your mouth wider. But E says A. It's a small sound. Next we have I. I says E. It is the smallest sound. So if you will compare, this is the bigger sound. This is small sound and this is the smallest sound. So you have to recognize these sounds like this. Now I have some examples. As you can see, I have written same words. In three lines I have written the same words. But when I will insert A, E and I in that, the meaning will be changed. For example, I have P and N. All sides, and when I will insert A in that, it will become P and pan. When I will insert E in that, then it will become pen, P and pen. And here I will insert I, it will become pin. So by this way you can see A, E, I, only these things are different. P and N, they are same. I have some more examples. Second example, again I have written P and P, as you can see. And when I insert A in that, it will become P, at, pat. Similarly, when I will insert E, it will become pet. And when I insert I in that, it will become pit. Next, I have S and T, as you can see. I have written S and T. And when I insert A in them, it will become sat. You will open your mouth wider. And when I insert E in it, it will become set. It's a small sound. And when I insert I in them, it will become sit. So as you can see, the words are same, but when we will insert A, E, I in them, you can change the pronunciation by inserting them. So I hope now everything is clear to you. Thank you.